video will show you how to install Projector headlights on your 2013 to 2014 Scion FRS. Please make sure you have all the tools shown here before you proceed with the installation. Let's begin by opening the hood. The front end of the car lifted. Remove two 10mm bolts. Now remove nine plastic clips. The plastic clip located right behind the front bumper light using a Phillips screwdriver. Remove three more plastic clips at the lower edge of the wheel well. Now pull the fender liner aside and disconnect the turn signal light. Use a flat tip screwdriver to release the metal retaining clip behind the bumper light. Then remove and disconnect it from the harness. Plastic clip that was hidden behind the bumper light. Towards the top of the bumper, remove five 10mm bolts as you see here. Next, remove two plastic clips before removing the metal bracket. Now we can remove the front bumper and set it aside. The 10mm bolt located under the headlight. Remove two 10mm bolts to the side of the headlight. Remove the 10mm bolt you see here, plastic clip, and another 10mm bolt. Remove the plastic headlight bracket. Now remove the headlight, then disconnect the headlight harness. Place your new headlight into position, then replace place all hardware in reverse order of removal. Please make sure to check all electrical connections and light function before taking your car back on the road. K2MOTOR videos to assist you. Please visit K2MOTOR for more products.